How to protect your $10 tomatoes and your $8 cucumbers with a fancy little gate. Actually, it's not that fancy, but it's actually very cheap, very simple. Now, we'll show you how to make it really quickly here. I got this fancy little hooky on top of the fence. Nice and low to the ground. With this edge, we're gonna take the leftover wire. We're gonna wrap it right around the pole. Twist it, but don't twist it too tight. You want it loose, so it acts like a hinge.